But I looked at my team and I said, the timing for this event is not right. It's just not right with what's happened recently, the flare-up in Florida. To have a big convention, it's not the right time. It's really something that, for me, I have to protect the American people. We're going to do some other things with tele-rallies and online the week that we're discussing, which will be really good. I think we're going to do it well. And I'll still do a convention speech in a different form, but we won't do a big, crowded convention per se. It's just not the right time for that. Of the map, and this is, you have it right behind me. That's really very much indicating where the problems are. You see from that, it's in great shape, lots of it. The Northeast has become very clean. The country is in very good shape, other than if you look south and west, some problems. That'll all work out. We ask all Americans to exercise vigilance, practice social distancing, wear a mask, do whatever is necessary so we get rid of this horrible situation, this horrible disease that was sent to us by China. It should not have been sent. They should have stopped it. They could have stopped it. They didn't. If schools do not reopen, the funding should go to parents to send their child to public, private, charter, religious, or homeschool of their choice, the key word being choice. If the school is closed, the money should follow the student, so the parents and families are in control of their own decisions.